Hello and welcome to Ways to Wealth, a free blog project where you can make a free portfolio, a free diversified portfolio. And we will look together on the page, and this will take approximately 5 minutes. We will spend 30 to 40 seconds to look down the page, and then we will make a portfolio, and I will tell you a little bit more about the background. So we are already on the page, and you have a selector here. You can change to Swiss, German also, but the page is also available in English. And this is a button to start the portfolio process, but we will also have a look on the rest of the page. And the benefit of the portfolio which you can make with us here is that the portfolio has the same return level as these stocks ETFs, but with a lower risk, which is a much lower risk. And these are bond ETFs, two bond ETFs. These are UCITS, stock equity ETFs. And these are the different portfolios. Here's the portfolio with the lowest risk level, portfolio number one, and then 20 other portfolios and the portfolio with the highest risk level. So it's explained here how it works and what's the center, why it makes sense. And here in this calculator, you can see how much you save over years when you have a zero wealth management fee. And the blue line, the blue top line is a waste to wealth portfolio. You can see you earn after 20 years 55,000 euro from your 20,000 euro, assuming a 5% return each year, while you only have 39,000 with the others, which gives you an additional 16,500. Okay, we scroll a little bit down. These are two pictures of us. We have made the algorithm and the internet site. And also I will spend a couple of seconds in one of the articles. And here, for example, how ways to wealth increase your profits. This is an article which in very short states how it is working. It shows again, and this time this is a MATLAB report, so it's more precise than the other report on the website. And it shows again what is the content of the portfolio, what is put into the portfolio, the different portfolio levels, and the return to risk ratio. And here you can see the split on the different risk levels. And this color means the two bond ETFs, while this yellow color here is the TecDAX UCITS ETF. What we have done, we have compared an investment in the Dow Jones with our high return portfolio. More or less we can say that both have more or less the same return. But in the risk, you can see here, the blue one is the Dow Jones, that the Dow Jones lost more than 5%, between 5 and 8%, in the so-called Greek crisis, and our portfolio stayed stable. And this is also what we expect. Here again, you can see the risk reduction, and we have the same. This is the same chart like this. We have the same, we have the same return on this axis, but the risk is dramatically much lower. Yeah, this is what it's told here. Now we go back, back to the main side, and we will start to make a portfolio. I simply press the button here, and now some questions are answered. Questions are asked, and the questions are asked because we need to know for the algorithm something about you. And we need to know something about you because the portfolio will be adjusted to your specific situation. I just put in some random numbers here. And press get a free portfolio. But you can see now that we show you already the portfolio split and a lot of other information, but to see these menu points, you would need to register. And don't worry, we don't share your information. We will just use it to keep you up to date, because what we will do is that we compare the portfolio with a specific optimized portfolio. And when we see that the old portfolio moves away from the optimization point, we will inform you that it is time to adjust the portfolio. But as this is a long time strategy, it might take 2 years or a big crash since the portfolio need to adjust it. And many people have too much action and they think that they have too much to do to work with their portfolio. But this portfolio, you just have to leave it on its own. What I will do now, I will register. So I will press register now. Please confirm your email address to see everything. I will confirm the email address now. And this is how it will look like when you have clicked on the link which was sent to you via email. So now we can open the full portfolio. And basically it's very easy because here you can see the name of the ETFs. And all the ETFs are UCITS ETFs, and you can see the split. So this is 5%, 5%, 5%, 30%, 15%, 20%, and 15%. And here it's explained what is the content of the ETF. For example, this is the iShares Euro Government Bond, one with durations between 1 and 3 years. And so what we have, and you can see that we use different companies. We use iShares because they are very cheap, but also you see here DB Tracker and iShares again. And we have selected the ETFs by the liquidity, means how much they are traded, how much is the bid and ask spread. And also we have calculated cost, and for cost we have not used the TER or other cost calculations, or we have not used the cost which were written in the documents of the ETF, because this is often misleading. And we have done a cost comparison by setting all CP ETFs on one specific category, for example the category of core S&P, on a specific date to zero. And then we have seen how much was the real development, how much was the real development over time, and we have taken the ETFs with really the lowest cost. And so yes, this is the ETF selection. Then we have some more information with you, because if you trade this, you get this category split, and you see you have a 95% in equities and a 5% in bonds. From the geolocation, you see we have 35% in the US, and this is Europe, and this is the developing world. And here you can see which ETFs belongs to which category. Also, you can see the currency split, and the currency split is 55% in Europe, 5% in GDP in UK, 5% in Japan, and 35% in US dollar. And so many US customers ask us, why do you have such strange ETFs? And the answer is very easy, because it's for European people, and all these ETFs have a license for the European market. So when you click on Risk Explained, you will see what was your maximum drawdown. And the portfolio is calculated for 100,000 investment. And you see here, when you trade this split, which is given here, then your maximum loss was in 2011. And you had in 2011 a drawdown with 15.65% of your total portfolio. And here in 2016, 11.78%. And all these charts show the maximum. And the maximum gain was here 21.76% in 2013. And here 17%. Also, there are some other calculations here below. For example, we can tell you that in the last six years, your portfolio have gained 21.76%, and this is which on the 100,000 portfolio is 21,760 Swiss franc. And this is, by the way, even a little bit below the average, because we would estimate if you have a higher risk level, the profit can go up to 8% a year. So, and on the loss part, your maximum drawdown was 15.65%, but you ended up with a profit of 21.76%. So here you can see your historic performance, and you can see that this is a relatively steady increase, a little bit more dramatic and more higher increase, and then you were flat again. And here this was the so-called Trump rally, where you had some profits again. But this is very normal that you have periods of increase and flat periods, and of course it can also go down. And here you can do different things, like, for example, you go for the year-to-date performance, 6 months back performance, and things like that. Also, you can shift it here to see what was happening in different time periods. The projection, and the projection is basically just a standard deviation calculation, which shows how much you can expect in the upper and lower end in the future. Then here you can see your portfolio is more in the higher risk part, and these numbers are just numbers for us, and we have an own calculation system which works with these risk numbers, but you cannot multiply it, and you cannot see a percentage, not a real profit percentage, out of these numbers. And yes, you're more on the risk side, and you can see that according to our calculation, you have half the risk than if you would invest in this ETF. And these are all UCITS stock ETFs, and think about, you have the same return with your portfolio as these ETFs with half of the risk. And this is of course a big benefit, and this is why you do the whole thing. Here again you have a summary. You are the portfolio is in risk category 16. The risk categories go from 1 to 20. And this is my age, or my example age here, and my example answers. Here on the help center you can log in into a fresh desk help center, and if there is a question you can ask the question there. And yes, that's basically it. That is it. This is what we can offer here. And also, let's say when you log out and you want to log in again, you can click here, and then you can use the login which was sent to you via email. So that's it. Thanks a lot for listening.